Well, as a small business owner, I've become very pro small business owners. It's really small businesses, medium-sized businesses that do a lot of the hiring. Large companies very often aren't the big employers in our economy. And the data shows throughout this expansion, the biggest employment gains have been with small and mid-sized companies. And that makes common sense, simply because small companies want to become big companies. And the other thing I've recognized, which I always sort of knew, is that the best kind of capitalism is entrepreneurial capitalism. It's capitalism where you actually wake up every morning excited about doing your business, but scared to death that if you don't do it right, you're going to go out of business because your customers will find somebody who's providing them with better goods and services at lower prices. Adam Smith was right about capitalism, but he sold it as being based on selfishness, on self-interest. And I don't view it that way at all as a small entrepreneur. Quite the opposite. I'm always thinking about my customers. I'm not thinking about myself.